Hey, welcome. You're here for a relaxing ear spa. Is this the first time you come for an ear spa? Okay. Wow. You had plenty ear treatments. I have not heard of some of those. Those are very interesting. So, briefly explaining what we're gonna do. I have all my tools here, as you can see. We're gonna do a little bit of cleaning. Okay. And then we're gonna pamper the ear. I have various materials. I got various sponges. I have some sizzling treatments as well. Just a lot of different ones. So you're gonna be surprised sometimes, and it's gonna be very tingly as well if you're into ASMR, which I'm sure you are. Okay. I'm going to start with something super simple that is just today. Yeah, it was raining earlier. I know, lucky that it stopped. Perfect. Now, I'm going to first do some rolling on the outside of your ear with this little device. Now, if any of this hurts at any point, you need to tell me. Okay, here we go. Let me try this one. Maybe that is better. Yeah. I'm gonna take the other one. It's a little bit smaller. It's a little bit rounder, but I think it's better suited for your ear. Gonna help with draining lymph fluids from under the ear, here, kind of down. I could also do a little manual palpation like this. That doesn't hurt. already gonna clip back your hair later for when we're using ointments and creams. So, right there. Okay, so nothing gets into your hair. And there we go. Good. So that we had kind of free realm. realm. I'm gonna do a light scrub, but for that, I'm also gonna have to spray your ear. Before we do that, I'll hold some cotton swab right over your ear canal. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Good. Gonna do that also the other side. Perfect. Your ears are a little bit wet. Let me just dab that like that. That helps with the exfoliation. Perfect. I'll be using a simple toothbrush. It's not mine, don't worry. My boyfriend's. No, just kidding. It's new. I use my boyfriend's to wash the toilet. Just kidding. Sorry, these FD jokes are not even funny, are they? Okay. This one is just with the outside. It can be a little bit sharper. Yeah, you feel that? It's tickly. Yeah, it is. I know. To learn these techniques, I actually went to America. Yeah, I'm from Belgium. Yes, I traveled just to master these ear spots. Countries. That is why they're unlike anywhere else, because I've merged it into my own technique. If I look a little bit tired, but I am tired today. I'm recovering from a cold. So, okay. We're gonna start with application of some products that are really good for your skin. Oh, this one needs to be open. I'm doing a sort of mixture. That's gonna be rough. Onto your ears. With a brush. just had to have a little bit of this sort of a salty scrub, as you can see. So just closing that up. Right there. And just gonna mix that a little bit like that. And just paint that on your ears. I'm going to add something that's going to sizzle a little bit. A little bit, a lot. Wait. This bag is not as easy to open when your hands, when there's gloves on your hands, so okay. Can be tapping that. You won't hear the sizzling just yet, because we're gonna activate it. Steamer. This is what we're gonna use for your ears. Okay, here we go. start sizzling a bit more and more. Slowly gonna take that off with my towel and my sponge. Gonna use this one to wipe it further. It's hard outside. Okay. you. I'm gonna do a flush to make sure nothing remains in the ear. Other ear. You do one go. Okay, now I need to warm up the general steamer. Where did I put it? There, hold on. I just have to grab it, get it. I have to plug this in. It's going to steam for on your ears. Gonna try with the protective device. Okay, that's over there. Just for your eardrums, a little bit of a protection. Okay, good. Okay. As you can hear, it's so I'm just gonna do that a little bit around the ear. Not directly over it. We don't want the inside heating up or getting damp, just the outside. Perfect. That's enough. Gonna
Unplug it.
And remove the device. Good, that's a little bit loud, isn't it? I'm sorry about that. I have my little towel, just going to dab off. Gotta take my gloves off now. So detailed is free. Just dab that. Your neck a little bit. Okay, oops, perfect. Let me get those clips. We got those here. There, we're done. Did you enjoy this? Okay, well, I hope you come back sometime, okay?